Hello, on, and we are back to do another Simpsons Watchalong. This time it is season 1, episode 13, Some Enchanting Evening. Of course, this is the final episode of season 1. What do you got here? I will not set fire to the crowded classroom. Good advice, shall not set fire on a certain thing. Set fire anything, actually. Anyway, now it's just me shutting up until the episode actually starts. Oh, nothing happened. Well, you want some cereal with that? Turns homeless. Yeah, it turns out to be harmless. Oh, so you want some cereal with that? With that cereal? I guess Homer feels late. He's late for work. Yeah. Right now. AKA, you're the way it goes. He ate with utensils. Petra. Well, at least you're prepared for it. Oh, here we go. I think you're looking around. Look around, they're all alcoholics. Really don't know the sound of your friends' kids. Ooh. The Whoa. They even stare at me. Jesus. Jesus, there's one guy through that door. No, shit, no, Marge, I love you. Jeez. I love the close-ups. Gosh, why? Look at Angel. Bumbo. It's like you're the Bumbo. Debbie Lewis. Okay. Yeah, he's a bit of mayhem. Ba. Like what? Yeah, it's dead. Oh, God. But no, what happens? Ah. Oh, no. Bongo, da da, bongo. I was saying dance like an angel, but it's some kind of dance moves. Oh yeah, no checkpoint. And she's in your home. One gets one to the Flanderses. Head to the Flanders. Been a while. Oh. Last time. I know it's still a war, but I know it's still. Why? The only one who doesn't capture is Maggie. Don't forget the cartoon. Smart baby. He's asleep, so probably not. Fair point. Oh, it worked. Local boob. You must be doing something right. Oh dear. That's the way they end the season? Anyway, next time we'll be on season 2, because that's the end of season 1. And season 2 is episode 1, but gets an F. Which is kind of normal, so I don't know why that's a big deal. But yeah, anyway, podcast F.